Okay, so we're going to go on to another planet. Read the Calbiri ship. On deck. Reporting. I got my pizza. It's all good. Monkeys need places to stand. Ah, there we go.
Push E on the pad.
It's okay.
Or do that.
Oh my god. Look at this place. I'm gonna get my guitar of peace. And my lantern stick of non-glowing. Ooh, there's a chest here. Oh.
Don't loot my stuff, you punk.
Oh, sorry, this is your house. My bad. Wow.
Yeah, that was just some random place.
What's with the apex thing?
It's okay, they were infected.
It was my brother! Okay. Oh my god, the gravity here. What? What? Oh my god. Whoa, went too far. Whoa, baby. There's crazy birds out there, man. I like it though, you've got turrets. I think I've somehow ended up in your luncheon hall. Oh my god, the gravity here is nuts. What on earth is that? Oh, it's a wiring station. Okay. Yay.
Hey, Tom. Come here. You like this.
What's up?
Check out the statue.
What? It opens the door. That's awesome. Yeah, that's cool.
And that's my treasure room.
What? Yeah, you got a lot of treasure, mate. Overall, yeah, swag. Nice. So much loot.
And it rains like all the time. Which is fitting for me.
Yeah, it's just pretty nice, man. You got all the stuff here.
You should see the kind of stuff I can make. Ludidose in the bird village. It's such a mellow place. I love it. I'm down here. Working on a secret entrance.
Well, I didn't see it. Nice. Oh, elevators. Nice. Oh my god.
It's raining again. That's okay, it goes down the little hole here. Oh yeah. There we go.
Huh.
So I don't want to put that there because I haven't scanned it.
Right.
Gotta scan all the things. That way I can print it all.
Overall, awesome house.
Thank you.
Mine's in
Let's
mess.
Hope it doesn't get wiped with the update.
Yeah. Where are you, Cal?
Scanning things. What cool thing to get? Here you go, Tom.
What?
Grab that.
How? Oh, a trapdoor.
Fancy.
That is fancy. not supposed to open the trapdoor. Because there's something down there.
I got something for you.
Oh.
Yeah, I had to get a few more credits to make it.
Anomalous display.
Yeah. So Death Star much? Yeah, you can scan it.
Is it 3D printer?
Yep.
Just drop it in. Scan complete. Oh, can I scan the door, the glitch hidden door?
Yep.
Nice. That's pretty cool. So basically then...
And one more thing.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why you go and loot all that stuff.
So what were the crystals for? Because I kept them on my ship. I didn't have as many of them as you, though.
There you go.
Ooh.
Crystals let you craft stuff. We'll have to go down to the planet for that.
Oh.
They're one of the they're one of the crafting materials.
All right. Well, I've got some. Let me just go and get mine real quick. I've got 21. Is that actually able to do anything with?
Well, you can give them to me.
Yeah. No, no, you can have them because I don't even know what they're for.
I can make a crystal chair, a crystal chest, and crystal blocks.
Huh.
You could probably only make crystal blocks. Right. Since you don't have any recipes.
Right, how do I give stuff to you? Just drag it out into space?
When you're holding it, push Q.
Right.
Alright, let's see what this chair looks like. Push E on the pressure pad. There we go, look at that. Floaty fancy chair.
Ooh, it's like a Mobius chair. Sweet. That is fancy. So you can't copy the chair then?
No.
They're too fancy. Just to anyone who's wondering, this game is called Starbound. It's like Space Terraria. It's pretty awesome. People that like Starbound might hate me for saying it, but...
Whatever, Terraria was a fun game too.
Terraria's awesome, yeah, so I think it's a good association.
I just like the zoomed in aspect of this more.
Yeah, exactly.
Terraria has a lot more detail, but because they have a lot more detail, they're zoomed out more, which makes everything smaller.
Mm-hmm. And this has a lot of variety in all the different planets you can visit and so on. A lot of stuff to collect and craft. Yeah, it's only 2D, but it's a multiplayer game, so it's all about the party, really. If you have a good group of friends, you'll have fun with it.
Did you notice the drainage system I set up?
Yeah, I did.
Because this place floods.
Yeah, because it rains so much. I noticed that. You've got channels everywhere for the water to go fall through.
Yeah, all that water, yeah, that's all from rain. I've actually emptied this bottom pond out a couple times.
No way. Oh, wait a minute. I might need to switch to my environmental suit. Ooh. Oh no, I already have it on. Nice, I can just chill down here forever.
You can hang out with your,
Hey bro, it's been a long time. But don't worry, you know. I mean, it's been hard.
I need to get more crystal recipes. Not enough.
Are we going on a space adventure?
I was happy to find those chairs. Now I just need a door.
No. That's good, because then I've got a goal for next time. Whoa.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you done?
Yeah, because I've got to update the server and all that good stuff. We looted a planet. That was fun. Whee. And I haven't even played it for ages. This has been awesome. Right. Well, I'm going to end the video there. So basically, thanks for watching. We'll be coming back with more Starbound soon, especially after the patch release. So, yeah. Brush the dust off your account. And come check it out. January. Right. Thanks for watching. See you next time.